AJ's feeling it tonight. Two goals so far.
Score! The hat trick. It's not really loud in here, but they don't expect that.
The goaltender had no chance stopping that puck with the quick release.
And so just because you're in the butterfly doesn't mean you can give in to the shooter. You still have to move. He looked like he thought he was in perfect shape to make the stop and didn't have to move. Bad guess.
The Flames have taken a late second period lead in this one. That might change the game.